How's your island looking over there, Hogs? I want to come check it out.
Not there at the moment. I'm in another. Can I go over there real quick? I can go back real quick.
No, you're good. I'll do it later.
I'll tell you when I'm back so you can go over there. I'm just getting some resource sales. The Nether has some pretty dope ass resources. I'm probably going to get a mine right over here. I don't know. Inferium? Fucking thank God. I need that. Hey, I can put them in. Whatever.
Alright, cool. Put these back. I probably need a. Actually. Oh, shit. I need a bigger area for the sifters, but I think we already talked about that.
All right, Froze, you can come just to TP to me. Don't TP to the waypoint. It was ready.
Okay, I need to see your auto sifter. Okay, so you don't have that big of a... I was trying to see how big of a spot I need for it, so that's basically what I was checking out.
The main thing you really need is the spot for this, the water wheels. Go slow as fuck. If you have multiple of them, it's gonna go a little faster.
Okay.
You're gonna need, like, a big-ass spot.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to expand this more than I thought I was going to have to.
Let's get into. I'll make a farm next. I'm gonna make a farm soon. Be Farmer John and this bitch. So I got the Inferium essence. I know that. I got the quartz. Just need.
First thing I need to do is get, like, a lot of cobblestone. So that's the first ting.
This is the first ting.
The first ting.
Need.
And also the most boring ting.
Like making blocks.
I really need to, like, next episode, I need to get to the cobblestone generator. That needs to be, like...
You need that shit, right?
Yeah, I know. What do I even have to do for that? How far do I have to...
It's in the... Or... The redstone clock again.
I don't even see what direction it is on this thing.
Or supplies. Or... Fuck. Can throw.
Oh, cobblestone generation. I have to do lava generation and then cobblestone next. Okay, so we gotta go that way.
Okay, so then I need 5. Make a piston torch. I need that cobblestone for whatever. I need 1 piece of cobblay.
Alright, are you live, Jordan?
Mm-hmm. I've been live for a few hours already.
Okay.
Redstone block.
Yeah.
Well, we'll go live.
This is the worst thing in the world, just standing here getting cobblestone.
Yeah, you definitely need to get the redstone.
The cobblestone generator, like, right away.
ASAP.
Sad thing is, I don't even need cobblestone for anything that I'm actually doing. I'm just like, I needed to build my island. Okay, that's a lot of cobblestone. Not enough, but enough for now. Big grinds, dude. I should have done this before, but oh whale.
Oh whale. Make a nice pickaxe. The tinkers.
I need to take a screenshot for a thumbnail because I didn't get a good enough one yesterday.
The thumbnail.
What's going on here? I'm getting cobblestone right now, Zach. Zach, what were you talking about earlier when you said GTA RP thoughts?
Told you. You was like GTA roleplay. What do you think?
Have you heard of GTA RP? Not really. I mean, I know of the RP in the game that's like something that you level up.
You play like you have like a job and stuff like that in GTA and like it's like real life.
GTA roleplay? Alright, so you're telling me that you want to roleplay GTA with me, alright? Then I'm down.
I'm down for that too. I already have GTA. I just don't know how to.
I mean, I have it on Xbox, but.
I just don't know the server and stuff like that. PC, to be honest with you.
So, do I have to buy GTA on PC?
I don't know. Cause I think the only place I've seen the GTA roleplay is on is on PC. I haven't seen it on Xbox.
Okay. All right. Maybe I'll buy it then. I mean, I'm down for it. Whatever, dude. Whatever, dude.
That's what I need. Fucking Sagmo. Sagmo. Simple Sagmo?
Watch Tim's YouTube videos. It looks fun. Alright. I'll look into it. I'll see what I can do. And I'll let you know.
Steel. Oh my god. I'll just make the simple one. Iron. Grain of infamy. Race. Oh my god.
Men's is streaming Minecraft. Didn't we already talk about this, dude? This isn't just Minecraft either, dude. This is modded Minecraft. This is fun Minecraft. This is fire, dude.
Fire,
and this is for a YouTube video.
What are you going to be working on this episode, Chris?
This one or like this, the one that we're doing right now?
This is another.
I'm just working on, like, I'm trying to expand my island a little bit and, like, I have a bunch of stuff that I need to clean up, and I need to make more sieves from the ones that I already made, and I need to try to get more, what's it called, gravel, so that I can get more flint.
Okay.
I can't do the iron one yet.
I literally.
I love Minecraft. Don't take my jokes for hate. This is my favorite game of all time. Vanilla Minecraft is fun. It is fun. I was playing Vanilla Minecraft earlier, but I just wanted to get into a mod, so that's why we got into this. Good memories. Simpler times, you know, 100%. 100%, yeah. Simpler. Simpler. More fun, dude. I mean, the OG Minecraft days, when I started playing on Xbox, dude, and back in those days, it was just so much fun.
It was.
I remember the first night I wanted to buy Minecraft, and I text my mom and I said, "Mom, will you let me spend what was it, like $30 on Minecraft or something? $15?" She was like, "I started Xbox to introduce David back in 2012." Wait, pretty sure we were both. Yeah,
I,
exactly.
Was I the one that convinced you to get it?
I think this was before I started getting to know you, to be honest.
Okay.
And he was, I was like, "Mom, can I spend $15 on Minecraft?" She was like, "No, not today. We don't have the money today." I said, "Okay." And then I bought it anyway. And then I went to her and I was like, "Mom, I'm sorry. I thought that it was going to give me, like, I clicked on buy just to see if it would give me some more information on it. And I thought that it would give me, like, one last, like, 'Are you sure you want to do this?' And it didn't. So I bought it." And then she was like, "I guess it's fine." And I was like, "Yes." So I was like, I was in the clear and just had Minecraft.
Killed me. Okay, so the only thing is we need to make a fucking dagger. Then there's a fucking crazy ass place.
Well, yeah. Great.
The Nether has so much ore in it, brother. Eat again, and you guys need to get to the Nether. You need to hurry up with that series.
Oh, I can see the slimes jumping off now. Fire!
Once you get
dude.
The fly totem and go to the Nether, dude, you have infinite ores. You don't need to sift anymore.
No, that's dude. I'm just walking around. I'm just gathering what I need at this point.
Get ardite and cobalt.
See if I can get them. I'm just walking around the portal area right now, just looking to see where can I go at this point.
Ardite and cobalt are the god combo. Put that into your Tinker's Construct smeltery. Oof. Yeah. You have Tinker's Construct yet?
Yeah. Did you see your smeltery?
I didn't see it, no. I'm sorry. I think that's good for the clay. Now I'm gonna need a lot of clay. It's not even touching the base. But good for now.
Oh no, black widow spiders kill me.
They will.
I need a fucking better weapon if I'm gonna start to do this shit. Need to get another weapon because an iron sword isn't gonna work in this shit. Oh, pig man. Bye bye, pig man.
This kitchen's not the same without you. It's just a greasy spoon.
Oh yeah, and smoked it. Diamond ores. Oh yes, daddy.
Surprised for some reason I was thinking that the trees would grow offline, like with the bonsai hopper thing.
I mean, I was online, I don't think it works.
No, it doesn't.
You mean to sit at your fucking base for like 3 years? So I guess. Yeah. I don't feel like making a home.
Damn, I forgot how to make this.
Make a. What's it called? I'm gonna make a. I need to make a.
Okay, so that's good. Mobs can spawn here. That's a big no-no. Please, Dad. Please do not do this to me.
Oh, okay. Premium essence. Oh, I can get into that shit. Okay. Like making a stupid-ass thing.
Did I mess this up? Okay, so from we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. So that's identical. Okay, that's good. Put these down. For now, that's good. But I need to make more of those.
I can get this. This is, I need a, yep. Tinker's book around here. I don't know what there is. Oh, my pizzas. Where did I put the book? Great. Materials in you. Oh, I know how to get sawdust. Materials in your
perfect.
That's what it's called, a cleaver.
Okay, now I need to get a bunch of gravel.
Please, Jesus Christ.
Make another one of these. Bebop.
I just hucked like half of my stone off the edge because I went to go, like, alt-tab.
Yeah.
I don't know how it happened. I don't even know why I went to go alt-tab. I just went to go check my text message. Holy shit, that's an expensive snake. Okay. Don't think I'm gonna be able to afford that, buddy. Jesus. You want $600 for that snake?
Yikes. My friend just bought a husky for that much.
Mine was...
Or not even that much, it was 300, half of that.
Yeah, my husky was 2, I think.
Where are you guys getting these cheap-ass huskies?
Was his papered?
I don't know.
Probably not for $300. Mine wasn't.
Whoa.
fortress did that.
Grinding for gravel is such a pain. Mm-hmm. Wouldn't it be more efficient just to break all the gravel, or no? Or does gravel not drop flint in this unless you sieve it?
It does not. It only drops it when you... even. So anti-productive.
Probably a dumb question, but you still get gravel if you use the flint mesh, right?
Yes.
Doesn't matter what type of mesh you use.
Correct.
Cool. Thanks for the lurk, Buzz. I appreciate you, brother. Have a good one.
It's going super slow right now. I'm not lagging in game, but nothing's loading.
That's weird.
Yeah, I'll make it out of iron. Whatever.
Are you still in the Nether, Hogs?
No, I'm making a hammer and a cleaver.
Okay.
So I can fuck something up, and then hammer so I can mine the fuck out of the Nether.
Now we sit and we sift forever.
It's called the grind, brother.
The grind, brother.
Before I need five more sear brick and I can... Great, let's see. Make the hammer. Need two large plates, a hammerhead, and a tough tool rod. Okay.
Mm.
need more patterns. Well, luckily, I made the bonsai tree. The wood for freaking days and sticks for days.
So I thought I was gonna come back to a full chest, but
I almost got a full chest. Well, I'm always on this freaking server sometimes.
Wait, hold on. What? What am I hearing?
When I can't sleep at 5 in the morning, I come on here. Cheat a little bit.
That's dope to know.
I literally just put dust on the stacks on stacks of dust in the sieves and just sit there. It's beautiful.
Is Twitch broken?
Well, is it? I don't know.
My friend just texted me and said that Twitch is having a problem right now. So, like, if anybody is currently in your chat right now, they can watch your stream. But anyone who's not already in your chat, no one can find your streams right now because
exactly. The servers are down. No. Yeah. And I can't even pull up a... What the fuck?
So, like, anybody in my chat right now can see my stream. But everyone else who's not in my chat, there's going to be no new viewers.
Basically. Yo, Jay.
That's a rip. Well, I guess it's a good thing that this is something that I'm recording to put on YouTube anyway.
Yeah.
Kind of sucks, though.
Not gonna get many viewers at this point.
I wonder if Twitch has made any announcements on it yet, or if they have absolutely no idea.
Probably have no idea.
They probably don't, because it's so late. I bet you they don't have anybody like there to work on it right now.
Figure out what's the best material for.
I don't know how Twitch does that. Do they have people on staff 24/7 just working the servers?
I mean, have no clue. Twitch is a 24-hour service, yeah. So probably.
I'll just smelt down all of it again. Just 6.
People are getting paid 24 hours.
True.
On this platform, so.
All right, I got lots of flint. I just needed lots.
That requires a lot. Okay. Ah, son of a bitch. Ink cast. I don't need that. This large plate either. Jay.
So, man.
To make a hammer out of copper or iron, just for a beginner one.
Or what kind of hammer?
The Tinker's Construct one, the one that does like a 3x3 when you mine.
Oh. Probably. I would go with iron, just because it's, you can get it a lot more, it's more abundant.
Alright.
Alright, I got lots of iron now, at least.
Alright,
oh,
go.
Oh, shoot.
To make, stone stick? Stone tool rod? Nah, never mind. Stone hammerhead? That too.
I don't know what the rest of these ores are gonna do, but
one that I can make it out.
They look cool, so sure. What I also need to do is make a bunch more chests and organize them because I hate when my chests aren't organized.
Are so messed up. I have just one chest full of literally everything. think it's paper. Screw it, I'll just stick with the stone.
Coal is not that easy to find either. Charcoal is like important.
Charcoal is find that easily.
So is charcoal okay? Dumb question, probably, but is charcoal? Is it better to go to all the way through the effort to go to charcoal, or is it better to just use wood as fuel for your furnace?
I mean,
like, is it worth it to go through the effort to get it to charcoal, or should I just use wood?
You can use wood, but I'm gonna have to make torches at some point.
Yeah, true.
Definitely make charcoal. You use a lot more wood.
An effect when you put that.
I didn't know if it was.
So one charcoal gives you 8 items.
Yeah.
You could smelt, and then one wood gives you like 2.5 or something.
Okay.
And one wood equals one charcoal. I'm trying to think of what to do for.
Oh no.
I don't think I can make iron. Like an iron. Sieve thing.
And sieve? Pretty sure. Iron stiff mesh?
Yeah, pretty sure that's one of the achievements. I'm pretty sure I can't do it.
Yeah, it is. Is be another achievement, yes. No iron, Jesus.
So is the Nether where you get all your ores then, basically? Unless you're making them yourself?
Auto-sifting?
Yeah.
Oh, true. But I think you'll find a lot. You can get a lot more in the Nether. I got, like, a bunch of diamonds already.
Oh, no!
What happened?
What did you do?
Oh!
Oh. Is it like a rip in the chat type thing?
Oh, if there was a fucking chat right now.
What happened?
I just vein mined my island.
It what?
No way. You know you did not.
Oh no, I need to go over there. Hold on.
No.
No, you did not.
I can't get out of the fucking lava to die. Okay.
Oh my god.
Oh my.
Hold on, I gotta come to your island, bro.
I dropped magnetize of level 1, fuck.
Are you at it?
Oh god, no, not yet.
Jesus. Now, you got a lot of work to do offline then, huh, buddy?
Dude, it looks so nice.
Oh, you went through the effort to, like, chisel and everything, huh?
Hey, hello slimes.
It's fine, it's gonna be a quick fix.
Is it a lot, or is it just like a little chunk?
It's a good chunk.
If a stone is a
boundary, so.
If a stone is chiseled, though, like if a stone is chiseled a different way than another stone, does it break that same stone? As long as it's all stone.
What?
Like, okay, so you had different chiseled stones, right? With different designs on them.
Yes.
But like.
No, it does not. It only breaks that certain chiseled stone.
Okay, that's what I thought. You must have hit the wrong stone then, huh, buddy?
Dude, I used a stone that I've been building with to nurple up to do my stairs.
Mm-hmm. So much.
And when I got down off of it, I was like, alright, I guess. I was like, let me vein mine this to get this the fuck out of my way. And then, yeah. It was because
no,
as long as it's an easy fix, as long as it's an easy fix, you know.
Yeah, it's like a 4-minute fix, 3-minute fix, if that. Yeah, I already I went and smelted a bunch of cobblestone off stream.
I almost did that like multiple times. Like right now, because like, right now all I'm doing is just hammering cobble, and I keep wanting to do it.
Vein mine. Are there slabs, or do you have slabs or regular?
Right here, I'm pretty sure it's normal cobblestone. So.
Oh yeah, don't do it.
Make it into compressed cobblestone.
How you do that?
Just not in the crafting table. 9 by 9.
Crafting, yeah.
Oh.
Give me this. Give me this. This
Jeez, that was like a 128 block mess up.
Not bad. It could have been a lot worse, to be honest.
I think vein miner has a limit.
I think the until your tool breaks at that point.
My tool didn't even break.
Oh. Maybe, I don't know. I don't have no other explanation.
What type of tool did you have?
Iron pick.
Shouldn't have been that bad then.
It almost broke, but... It's fixed.
Okay, I need a couple more gravels.
No. Oh my god, this auto tick's gonna fuck me up.
So how do you... Is there a way to turn cobble to gravel automatically?
I think there's an auto hammer.
Because Hog, you auto sift, but do you just?
No, I literally just So what I did was I did 64 compressed cobblestone, then I did 64 like a stack of compressed gravel.
Yeah.
Then a stack. Then we turned to a stack of compressed dust. Then I turned it all. Then it made me like 9 compressed stacks of compressed dust. So I have like a lot.
Okay.
Still.
Why do you do dust and not gravel?
Gives you redstone.
Yeah, redstone's important, but so are diamonds.
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna start doing gravel, but then I went to the Nether and kind of like.
Okay,
alright, ladies and gentlemen that are still in the stream, I actually can't see how many people are in my stream, so that's cool. I'm gonna go on a quick intermission. I will be right back.
Dun, 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 dun. Hey, Frozy, what you working on over there, buddy?
I was making flint mesh for my sieves.
Oh, what?
At the moment.
Work? I'll make this first.
And now I'm gonna organize all my chests, dude. I have so much that I could do. This could be like a 3-hour episode, but I don't want to do that.
Could have done some important things for off stream, like stream, like work off stream.
Yeah, true.
Hey, just get everything set up for next episode, grind everything out for next episode so you're not sitting there grinding for it during the episode.
True. I guess I could make another bonsai hopper thing. That shouldn't be, that's not against the rules.
No.
Yeah, I guess.
Should you know what to make?
Is it in any way effective if you put 2 hopper bonsais on top of the same chest?
I'm not sure.
What is this? Huh.
What's it called? I'm sure it is. Small storage chest. Not a mini chest, a small storage chest.
I want a mini chest. Yeah, it probably is. But I want a mini chest. I just saw those, and now I want them.
Hey, what's magnetic 2?
Magnetic 2?
Yeah, magnetic 2. Means
that your items are going to go towards you.
Awesome. I mean, whatever.
Although with vein miner, it should pretty much go towards you anyways.
Lapis lazuli, that gives you luck.
Yes.
And then redstone gives you haste. Diamond Correct. Gives you an extra upgrade. Then, okay. Then, I don't know. I think, was it quartz gives you sharpness or some shit like that?
Yes.
See, I'm not that rusty. I'm fucking horrible.
See, I didn't even know that.
One gives you an extra modifier. I am an extra modifier. I need more lapis lazuli, but you know, whatever. And then things do I have? How much redstone do I have? Please tell me I have enough.
Why is it not growing?
Heck.
My hopping bonsai tree is not growing.
It's gonna be.
Is there dirt and a tree in it?
Yeah. I think it's because I think it has to. I don't think you can have two on the same chest.
Okay.
Probably so not.
Individual. So we have haste on it, but it's not that much.
I want mini chests.
I saw that. I don't think it's like that.
I don't know how useful they are, but.
Look up small storage. Oh, let me look it up. Small storage crate. That is so helpful.
I don't think I can right now, though.
It only costs wood. That's it.
Yeah, it was probably.
I think it's an achievement or a quest.
I don't think so.
I'm about to make one mini chest just to see what it's about, or one set of 9 mini chests. Why? Why? What is the point?
What is it?
They're literally small chests that can only hold one item.
What did you expect?
Why?
Possessions? I don't see the small storage crate as an achievement. I don't see it. Oh, that's a turret. I don't see it, but whatever.
I still hate that you can't put two chests next to each other. Or can you, maybe, in this mod? Nope. I never understood that, but whatever.
What do you mean? You know, I know what you're talking about.
Apple juice? Yes, I do. Make a clever cleaver. I'll just go in. Mine the hell out of the nether, I guess. Whoa. Oh, I think I need a diamond. Whoa.
Oh, I got leaves. I hope these aren't important because I'm using them to make my house look better.
Oh, shit, the wither skeleton.
Rip.
I'm about to start using my as a sword because I think it does 8 damage now. I might as well push sharpness on it. So I'm back in another.
That's about all I can do right now, but that's what I wanted to do. Might go all the way out. Not sure.
Just slash kill. Jay. What's it called? An apple and a cobblestone.
This kitchen is not the same without you.
Yes, perfect. Devnos. Back to another. My brightness yeah, I was wondering why it's so good.
What?
What the fuck is that? How's a nethermite?
Probably something that'll kill you.
Give me. I'm in. Oh, don't I? Lapis, perfect. Works.
Okay, I don't know what platinum is, but it looks fire.
All right. Over. I need cobalt so bad. Hey, that's the thing I need. Obsidian. Obsidian. What the fuck? I hear a blaze. Go. Yep, there's another mate. Ooh, uncommon loot bag. Well, common loot bag. Landium is. My hammer works so much better than. Yeah, backpack. Is there anything called a backpack in this? Backpack. They do. We have a backpack. It's a regular one. Get the backpack, you fuck.
I've been really quiet this time, but I'm focusing on what I'm trying to do, hogs. So stop yelling at me.
I'm busy mining. I don't know. sheep. Fuck that. I'm running. Nope, not again. Not dealing with that shit. Okay. Does my... Nope. Cobalt level.
What?
Obsidian?
Okay, weird, but okay. My sign is not showing up.
No, the signs are really buggy in this pack.
What am I going to do that if I can just put over everything?
How do you fix it? Do you know?
You don't. All the YouTube series I've seen, they haven't been able to fix it. I wonder if Twitch is fixed yet. Hey, it is.
It's fixed.
Hey, I still have 2 viewers.
God bless.
Twitch still has 2 viewers. I need Lapras. Where's my Lapras Lazuli? Oh, there it is. And I'll save lives. I need a backpack. Sulfur. Oh, some barrels. Come on, my iron. It's bullshit. I don't have just 11 iron.
The signs are like they refuse to put any words on them.
Cool. Stay over here. I don't need the hammer. I do need
ancient spores. I don't know what those are, but they're going in the seeds one.
Ancient spores are pretty good. They're used to make what's it called? It's... Actually, I don't remember.
Nice.
They might not be that useful in this because we can go straight to the nether. And get nether sand, or whatever it's called. It's not nether sand.
I'm about to be looking through each one of my chests whenever I need something.
Ooh, I could do this, actually. I'll do it when I get back.
Because my seeds are in my chests are broken labels. I might as well not even take the time to label them. I might as well just know what's going on.
Yeah. I don't want to do this. I'll just put everything in here and hope for the best. That can smell. So that can, and that can smell. Alright, yeah, I'll just throw these two.
I'm about 2 seconds away from throwing these mini chests in the trash, to be honest.
In the trash? It literally don't do anything.
I'm gonna just keep to see what it just does. In case.
I'm gonna need a one thing for. Trusty backpack.
Backpack, backpack. Okay, there's something else I wanted to do, but I don't know how long I've been going for.
Long ass time.
We've been going for a minute.
I think it's almost been like 2 hours.
Dude, am I gonna have so much grinding to do that I'm gonna have to start editing my grindy episodes too?
I think so. Something.
This mod is so needy.
We've been going for 58 minutes.
Okay. Well, my last one was an hour and a half, so that's fine. As long as I can remember what it is that I still needed to do. Well, first I need more cobblestone. Let's make a rap off of the sound of you digging cobblestone, dude.
That hurts.
Hogs, are you at your world?
Oh, I'm in the Nether.
I don't know if it's worth it. I don't know if it's worth it for me to make tools out of the iron that I have, or if I should just leave it.
Oh shit, why are you? Oh, because I was mining his shit, right? Gotta get mad because of that. These shards? Start carrying my stupid.
Hey, I'm sitting here and I'm mining all this cobble pebbles. Hogs in the Nether trying to not get his. Oh no, never mind. Never mind, right. Dude.
Chairman.
It was worth a shot.
Just.
Is this series going on for 10 years until we until we beat the whole mod?
Yeah, so.
Oh, Megalol.
This. What's amethyst?
Can we make tools out of it?
On a freaking island, so there's not that much to really mine over here. That's in the island.
This is fire! Alright. Should be able to make a decent amount of cobblestone now.
Alright. You make a crusher now. Crusher.
I wish there was a tool to make you get like 5 or 6 pebbles at a time. But then again, I just need to make it to a cobblestone generator, then I'll be good. I got a Discord message. I hope it's not important, brother. Bop.
It's the diamond. Ooh, I can get bone meal strength.
This kitchen is not the same without hogs.
Never the same without hogs.
Okay, we got some cobble. God bless.
Dark steel mass, don't even have dark steel, so 2 iron, 2 flint. 2, 4.
Oh, oof, we lost a lot of stuff off the edge, but
we'll get it back.
Not that worried about it.
What'd you do?
I just broke a bunch of trees. A lot of the stuff fell off the edge. What'd you say?
So you need a bigger island, my man.
I know. I I need a bigger area for my trees. But I'm not even gonna get started on that tonight.
I just oofed.
A half one? I do. Oh my god. Okay. Iron is gonna be a pain. Where's my iron? Seven iron?
I mean, I don't even need this many trees at this point, but...
Electrum. Fuck my life.
Here. I don't like my skin, but I'm gonna leave it for the memes, I guess. Print screen. Oh, dang it.
You didn't get it?
Well, I print screened, but I have two monitors, so it copied both.
Move it. It's not gonna affect it.
I need to send it to the person who's making my
notes.
Yeah.
Thumbnails.
Wait, what?
Percent makes you your thumbnails.
Well, yeah, because I did... Okay, so I did print screen just now.
Don't you make your own thumbnails?
No, I could, but... And I made the 1.5 in the first... my update video in the 1.5, and then someone else made the other thumbnail because I'm trying to help out this graphic designer. I'm trying to help him in the clutch.
My mob spawner's already working. It's beautiful.
Where can I paste this to make sure?
Lovely. Did I use my crush? I can use my crush room.
When does the print screen... How long does it take for the print screen to actually work? That is the question. Give it a second.
Can do that.
Nope. That sucks. Well, anyway, I guess I'm gonna have to go to my stream and screenshot it because I don't know how else to do it. Or can you take a Minecraft screenshot? Is that what is that thing?
F2?
Yeah, F12, yeah.
F2? Does that save to just your PC?
It made him deaf in two.
Yeah, okay, that's my hotkey. Is that saved to your PC then? Just under like
yes,
a Minecraft
it
folder?
Should say, did it say in chat that it saved?
Yeah.
Yeah, and then go on your chat and click on it.
Back to the... Actually, hold on.
Alright, clicking on it doesn't do anything.
It doesn't pull up the file.
Oh, maybe. Here we go. I pulled it up too many times, yikes. Goodbye, PC. I'll see you in the next dimension. Jesus Christ. Oh, shoot.
You don't want me in that, too? You don't want me in that screenshot?
Sure. Okay, I need to see where this is. Oh, shoot. Nope, that's not a good enough screenshot either. Okay, we need to try one more time.
You getting your stream soon?
Pretty soon, yeah. Hello?
I don't know what I'm doing.
Hello? Can you guys hear me?
Yeah, yes. Do you see me?
I'm out of stone. Oh, that's so depressing. Let's see if I can do it with this one.
Four.
I hate when this happens, but gotta do it for Madden.
If I need to expand that.
I guess you can't see me for some odd reason. That's weird. My floor makes no sense.
What up, Ashton? How are you, brother? I gotta go to Discord, unmute myself.
Well, all right. Spawner is working for now.
This is the worst thing ever when I do that.
That's cool, but that's a quest to kill those mobs, so I'm not going to. Depressing.
Let me make sure that I can send that screenshot for the thumbnail. There's got to be a file it goes to. Let's hopefully... There we go. That's a good one.
Mark that off my checklist. It's actually not completely done yet, but I'll finish that off camera, I guess. Because I'm out of stone, and that's depressing. Jordan, you want to check out each other's islands?
Yeah. Hold on. Let me save this picture. And I need to send this quick. This is not what I should be doing right now, but you gotta do it sometimes. Decided to jump in for a bit before I go to bed. I appreciate you, man. Thank you. How are you? You missed it. You made it just after Twitch decided to break for a few hours. Or not a few hours. It was probably like 30 minutes. I don't know.
Oh.
It's not going to be much different on my island, but I got some stuff done. Alright, Josh. I'm ready whenever.
I'm ready, man.
You can come to mine first.
Damn it, I need to stop doing that. I need to just do... There we go.
Been doing good, I guess? What the hell's up with the I guess? That's whack.
I love how you still have the water.
Yeah, I know. I don't know why.
Ooh.
No, leave it. It's your trademark now.
Yeah, it's staying there forever.
Magma slime block. Ooh.
Oh, you got a lot of flint, Stephen. You don't have iron yet?
I mean, I do, but that's a...
disgrace.
Pretty sure that's this. That's in the quest. I'm pretty sure I can't do it.
Oh, you didn't... wait.
I didn't do it on the last episode.
Holy crap, Jordan.
Colazo, thanks so much for the raid. Party of six, man. Thank you, thank you. Wait.
So
why
much?
Did my game just freeze? I think we're about to swap to Overwatch.
Abuse.
So much what? My game is frozen. Hold on. So much of these?
So many barrels.
Yeah. Dude, we're about to be making lots of dirt. I need to make a lot more dirt, but I haven't got to that yet.
Too.
Oh, I'm going to my island right now.
Thanks for the raid, Colazo. I appreciate you, man. How was the stream?
Holy crap. Yeah, so if you look at them from the side or like a certain angle, you could see them.
Oh, really?
It's better if they're placed
on the chest. Oh, yeah, I can
the
see them right here.
On the chest themselves.
Oh, yeah. Oh, now I can actually... okay, never mind. So now I can see them at a farther distance. Or no, yeah, certain angles only. These ones over here are fine.
Yeah.
And
I don't
then,
get it.
Yeah, I don't know. It's weird. Can you do about it? All right, let's go to your island. How's everybody doing? Joining us from Jace, or not Jace, Colazo's stream. Yikes. Okay. What is this over here, buddy?
This is going to be my mob spawner island.
Yikes.
Not completely done yet.
Absolutely no mobs.
There's a wither skeleton in there.
How do you? Okay, interesting.
You just punch him through this.
I like what they did with the get a wither skeleton head, the deck quest.
Yeah, how it's like partials.
I can't believe you broke your whole island, dude. This looks really
good
though.
I broke this entire bottom layer.
Yeah, the water looks really good though.
Thank you. It's so, because I always like jump down early.
Oh yeah, you don't want to break your legs.
I keep breaking my legs.
Is this gonna be auto eventually?
I don't know. I don't really do a lot of automated stuff because I have it all on my keybinds. So.
What is a crushing table?
It's to make iron plates to get regular buckets.
Oh yeah. Sorry, I haven't been here much the past few days, but next time you stream that changes, no worries, dude. Don't even worry about it. You are busy sometimes. Understandable, man.
But yeah, right. Not too much of a change besides the mob spawner. Do you like my floating staircase?
Yes.
It's so you don't fall off.
Yeah.
Can't fall off while you're running up.
I don't know. My island doesn't stretch that far. You have, like, distances. My island's, like, very small.
So, you have to have the mob spawner at least 25 blocks away from you.
Oh, yeah.
With the blood moon that rises, like, constantly. I don't think you need that.
Oh, true.
That shit rises so...
depending on what time you stream. My next stream will be at around 5 or 6 o'clock on Wednesday. Tomorrow I'll be off so that I can edit and upload my YouTube video, which will be episode 2 of this.
I have an idea of what I'm going to do next.
So Wednesday at around 6 will be my next stream. Hi, Hogs.
Oh.
Go to your house. I want to see your house.
Okay.
Wait, he wants to see mine.
Yeah, look at his first. Move me, you bot. All right, Bren. I'm about to go to the other server, dude. But yeah, you can come in. Henlo.
Mob spawner, then a creeper kept on fucking
There we go.
He kept on blowing up, so I couldn't make it. So I was like, okay, I'll just go over here and fuck myself. It's so nice. Jeez.
Thank you.
Hogs, I know yours is not looking as nice as this.
Oh no, my shit is bad. Oh yeah, when you spawn, just be careful. You're gonna fall to the floor. It's normal.
Nah, I'm just coming to you. So as long as you're not.
Right. I'm not falling to the floor yet.
Why? What is this?
A whole lot of lava.
You got a whole lot of stuff going on over here. Hogs, this nether portal is pissing me off, buddy.
I know why. I know why. I know.
You are pissing me off, dude.
It's a big D. You do us.
Oh my god. But I mean, it looks better than it did yesterday. I mean, it doesn't look great still, but it looks better. Oh. Why is your water like this?
Infinite water source. It's just weird.
Yeah, it looks weird. I don't know how I feel about it.
I don't know how I feel about it either.
All right, cool. Well, I'm gonna head back to mi casa. Do you want to look at my house, Hogs? It hasn't changed much. Zodiac, thank you so much for the tier one, man. Thank you 2 months in a row. You're insane. You're a legend. Come on, something. I can't think of anything. Thank you, brother. I appreciate it. How's the streams been lately, man? We haven't got to talk a lot. I've been like just focusing on my grind, dude. But we haven't got to talk a lot. How's it going?
You got two bonsai trees. I like how everything is so perfect. I don't know why.
That's because it pisses me off if it's not, dude.
Everything is so aligned.
Except for this water.
His OCD is fucked.
Except for this water, but I have to leave it now. It's my trademark.
The OCD is fuck. It kind of pisses me off that it's so.
Oh my god.
I need to get out of here. I need to go back to my disoriented one.
Alright, I'm going to call this extended long episode here. I'm going to end it here. I'm going to mute. Appreciate you guys. I'm just ending the YouTube video. Thank you guys for watching. Like, comment, subscribe if you like it. If you watched all the way through, and goodbye.